We've lived in 30 years of prosperity. You didn't get drafted into the war at 17. You didn't grow up during the Great Depression. You guys have it all. But your biggest enemy is isolation. Think about that. Your biggest enemy is isolation. We need each other. And as you guys get deeper into everything that's ripping you apart from each other, whatever it is, bullying, technology, social media, whatever it is, I'm not saying those things are bad, but that's your enemy, and that's pulling us apart. We need community, because you guys are going to have to be unified if you're going to have a unified vision if you're going to take over the reins.
Don't stop.